Hey everyone, welcome back to Fallout 4. Here we are at the Red Rocket Station, the future red jewel of the Commonwealth. So far not that big of a jewel, but it'll get there. You know, we're gonna build it, we're gonna get it better. Ooh, heartburn. Let's see, what do we want to do this episode? We want to do some stuff. You know, last episode we did a bunch of stuff in the Glowing Sea. Spoiler alert. Check out the playlist if you missed out on that. Let's go to Cambridge Police Station. Damn, dude, CIT though. Actually, what we're gonna do? No. Let's mess around with the Vertibird. I've been wanting to use the Vertibird, what is it called? The Vertibird, just ship, I guess, with the grenade thing you can use. I wanted to use that, really bad. Let's talk to you.
Wait there.
Because you're not coming. Oh, wait. No, I need to talk to one of the other people. Move! Get out of my way! All right, Piper, you're coming with me, Piper. Actually, I should probably bring you, right? You were, with us the first time we attacked them. You're wearing metal, though.
Excuse me.
Ready to head back out?
Yeah.
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
You're coming with me. We're gonna attack them, you know what I mean? We attacked them the first time, and it was a failure. A failure, I say. This time... it's not going to be a failure. Let's go. We're going to give you the armor. See if I remember how to do this. So let me jump into mine before this one gets jacked. Actually, I should have checked these pieces. They're probably pretty fucking damaged from all the shenanigans we went through. They seem pretty good, I guess. Let's transfer. Oh, there's a fusion core in it. You want to get in this?
Hey.
What you need? Will do.
Let's go. What are you waiting for? We gotta level up still. All yours. Rock and roll, Kate. Rock and roll. Nice. Wow, look at you. Alright. How do I get rid of this? I don't know how to get rid of my,
over here.
I'll get it done.
Command thing.
Head over there.
I'm on it, Cap.
Hey, talk to me. Cancel. There we go. Alright, so let's look at our weapons. Because we're still gonna need to fight these fools. So how much ammo do I have in my marksman? Just 41 rounds. Yikes. Alright, I'm banking on the fact that this vertebrate thing is gonna have a Gatling gun on it, and I can do most damage on it. I don't know if this thing is controllable. I don't know what to expect from this. Where did Kate go? Kate? Okay. Well, she should be with us when we fast travel, whatever. So let's go over here with the training ground. We're gonna, go on in. We're gonna Metal Gear our ass in there. Super stealth. Not stupid stealth, but super stealth. We're gonna lay low, and when the moment is right, we'll drop the grenade. And we will see what happens on the battlefields. So let's see. Why are there turrets at this place again? Who did this? Who did that? Okay, well. Kate, we need to head on over yonder to this. And if you guys are wondering why I'm talking about, or why I'm calling this place the Terminator Salvation Relay, or Relay, is because at the beginning of Terminator Salvation, which you can find the battle scene / sequence on YouTube. Oh, we're near Boston Station. Oh, shit. Hello? Yo! What up? Are you guys here to help? Okay. They're just gonna go. It's a random occurrence. Just flying by. It'd be nice if you guys came over here. I mean, you're gonna have to, honestly. But anyways, yeah, it's a really cool sequence. I love it. So let's equip these. Unequip that. So we have a thing... what? Was that just a punch? How do I... I don't know what my grenade button is, dude. Is it H? Nope. Oh, wait, it's tab. Oh, that's a flashlight. What the... isn't it tab? No, it's definitely tab. Alright, hold on. I don't think I can do it with this armor set. Hold on. What am I doing? What am I doing right now? Isn't it tab? It has to be tab. Oh, it's control. God damn it. It has to be, right? Alt? There it is. Just got shot at. Just got shot at. Get back in, get back in. Move, 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 move. They landed over there. Oh, it's because we're near the police station? I don't know. I really don't know. Alright, here comes another helicopter. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Over here. I'm signaling them with my spot. Oh my god, what a almost collision. I don't know what was happening over there. There's two different operations happening in the same situation. Jesus Christ! Watch out! Danger close! Danger close! You guys are... Oh my goodness. We need pickup, we need pickup. LZ hot, LZ hot. Move, 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 move. Can you get in this? I hope you can get in this. I hope you guys got guns. Oh, hell yeah. We're getting shot at right now. LZ's hot. LZ's hot. Good lord. What the? No, 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 no. Get back in, get back in. LZ hot. LZ is hot. We were getting shot at. I repeat, LZ is hot. Kate, get the hell in this thing. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Kate, get in. Kate, get in. Oh, Jesus. I can't shoot. I have no lock. I have no lock, boys. We gotta go. She's... Get out of the ship. Get out of the ship. She's hurt. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No way. Mayday, 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 this is Brotherhood of Steel slash Minuteman Soldier arc. I repeat, our Vertibird has been destroyed. The super mutants came out of nowhere. Kate! Dude, what the Dude, they came in hot, dude. They rushed us so hard. They were not gonna let us get in this thing. Oh my god, they died from the explosion. Oh, my god, the pilot's dead, dude. The pilot's actually dead. Oh, Kate, where is Kate? Kate, did you die? Kate, get the fuck out of there! This shit's busted, dude.
Hey, move here.
Let's go. What are you doing? We lost the vertebra, dude. Oh. I can't tell if we're still getting shot at. I repeat, mayday, 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 our vertebrate, it is down. I repeat, our vertebrate, it is down. Are you back on the thing? Can you get off? How are you getting back on? Let's cancel this. I want to get on. Oh my goodness. Well, we have this portable gun here. I wish it was facing the other way. Fuck. What a disaster. What an actual disaster. Oh my god. I can't believe I saw what just happened and I saw what just happened. She's dead though. She got killed. That's actually insane. That's on me though. That's 100% on me. Damn it, dude. No, I got a pilot killed. I can't live with myself. If I'm gonna let a pilot die like this. The freaking, what is it called? The price of war. That's crazy though. What? Alright, everybody, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Fallout 4. I'm not exactly too sure how long this episode has been. Specifically, not gonna lie, probably a little shorter than normal, but I do appreciate you guys stopping by. Kate, thank you so much for coming with me on our second attack on the Terminator Salvation Relay Station. The first one was pretty much a flub. This one was very interesting, to say the least. There are ghosts among us. Paranormal activity just happened right in front of us. We are probably going to head on back. I'm not going to save, and we'll attempt this again next episode, probably from a safer location, maybe a little further that way. I don't know. this game's pretty fucking insane, and I hope this one specific video goes viral, because that was insane. This deserves to be fucking crazy viral, because that I've never seen that in a video game. The pilot was dead. Spread this video, share it on Reddit, whatever. Everybody needs to see this. What just happened to me? My God. Stay gold.